He along with his comrades were one of the first people and responders to the terrible things on 9/11. But this guy has some talent. Let me tell you something. He sang the national anthem for the Rangers, for the Yankees and the Mets. As a matter of fact, the Yankees asked him to come to Game 5 of the World Series in 2010, and he wowed them with his performance. He's been the lead singer of the Platters. Ladies and gentlemen, he's going to do a tribute to the Platters tonight. Please welcome the exact, ladies and gentlemen, Frank Pizarro, ladies and gentlemen.
The lineup we have is incredible, and I hope each and every one of you enjoy the night. We're going to start off with this first song. I had the honor of singing with Herb Reed and his Platters. This first song, you might have known it originally by the Inkspox, but then came the Platters. Maestro. When the twilight is gone, and no songbirds are singing, you will stay. Why?